The Star Maker has joined the stars. Kahapon ng madaling araw, pumanaw ang master showman na si Herman Moreno dahil sa cardiac arrest. Kuya Germs was 82. January 2015 ang ma-stroke ang iconic TV host. He's been wheelchair-bound since then, ngunit nagawa pa rin niyang gampanan ang kanyang mga trabaho sa showbiz matapos makarecover. Nung Webes, isinugod ito sa ospital matapos lumala ang kanyang kondisyon. He expired past 3 a.m. Sa social media, bumahan ng pakikiramay at pagdadalamhati ang mga celebrities. Ayon kay Alden Richards, "It's not how much we give, but how much love we put into giving. That's Kuya Germs. Rest in peace, Tay." Sinabi naman ng anak-anakan ni Kuya Germs na si Billy Crawford, and we quote, "You are the most generous, selfless, genuine, caring, father, mentor anyone could ever ask for. You are one of the reasons why I'm still in this industry you love so much. You will always be my father and will always be your makulit na adopted son. Rest in peace, Pa. I love you." End of quote. Pasasalamat din ang mensahe ni Judy Ann Santos on Instagram. Judy Ann said, and again, we quote, "Maraming salamat, Kuya Germs. Marami kaming binigyan mo ng pagkakataon sa industriyang minahal mo. Paalam po, Master Showman." End of quote. Huling napanood ng publiko ang Master Showman sa Kapuso New Year's Eve Countdown na taon-taon itong dinadaluhan.
Hi, Kuya Germs!
Kuya Germs!
Hello, Kuya Germs! Maraming salamat, Kuya Germs!
Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat, mga Kapuso. Kayong narito sa Mall of Asia at sa buong mundo.
Happy New Year!
Maraming salamat.